Hi, welcome to Concero's Tech Talk. Today, I'm going to go quickly over the different types of Citrix receivers you can use to connect to your cloud workspace from any Windows, Apple, or Android device. To get started, we should understand a little bit about what the Citrix receiver does. The Citrix receiver is a small piece of software that runs on an end user's computer or mobile device to secure and optimize the connection between that device and the user's cloud workspace. The Citrix receiver is also responsible for making the drives and printers associated with the end user's computer available to the cloud workspace. There are three basic types of Citrix receivers: the full version, the lite version, and the mobile version. To get the mobile version for your Apple or Android device, just search your App Store for the Citrix receiver. The mobile version of the Citrix receiver includes special features that will allow you to better use your cloud workspace on a touch device and a smaller screen. To configure your mobile app, use mydesktop.ca as a site you want to connect to and your username and password. The lite version of the Citrix receiver runs entirely within a web browser, so you don't need to download any additional software. This is useful when you need to access a cloud desktop or application, but you can't install or don't want to install the full Citrix receiver. For example, if you're at a kiosk or on a friend's computer and you just have access to the browser, you can still access your cloud workspace. And let me show you what that looks like. I've gone to mydesktop.ca, and now I'm going to log in. Now I'm going to go to my username and hit Change Citrix Receiver. If you were logging into from a computer where the Citrix receiver was not already installed, you would have been brought directly to this page. And on the page, you would have the option to use the lite version, which we're going to click. Now we're going to open the demo desktop using the lite version of the Citrix receiver. And here you can see your demo desktop is being loaded within the browser window. And it offers pretty much full functionality. Everything still works. You can open your browser, your applications. And you can see it's very responsive. There are some limitations, however. And you will notice that the lite version of the cloud desktop will give you this little icon here. From here, we'll just disconnect. Now, for everyday use with your desktop or laptop computer, we want to make sure we have the full version of the Citrix receiver installed and running on our Windows, Mac, or Linux desktop or laptop computer. As I have a Windows workstation, I'll be demoing the Citrix receiver for Windows, but the basic features should be the same on a Mac. I walked through the process of downloading the Citrix receiver in another Tech Talk video called Accessing Your Cloud Workstation for the First Time, so I won't cover that here. But when the full Citrix receiver is installed, I'm just going to log off and close off the browser here. You will see the Citrix Receiver application in your start menu. Also, if the receiver is running, we should see it in the system tray down here. Now, generally, we recommend logging in to your cloud workspace by going to the web form at mydesktop.ca. But we can set up an account on our Citrix Receiver, and it will give you more options for accessing the applications and desktops on your cloud workspace directly from your workstation. So let's walk through this. I'm going to launch the Citrix Receiver. And since I haven't already added account, it's going to prompt me to do that. So I'm going to add mydesktop.ca. And it's going to ask me for my username and password again. And we log in. And this should take us to our cloud workspace. And there we go. You can see our cloud workspace. It's the same favorites, same desktops and apps as I normally have when I log through the web form. But here, now that we set up an account, we can do a few little extra things. Let's go back to the sys tray. I'm going to right click on the Citrix Receiver, and I'm going to go to Advanced Preferences. There's a number of options here, but the one we're most interested in is the Settings option. Here, you can see by default, there's an option chosen called the Start Menu Options, Show Applications in the Start Menu. So when I added my account to the Citrix Receiver, what it did was it added applications that are in the Favorites section here to the Start Menu on my workstation. So if we go to the Start Menu, and we look around a little bit, we should see the demo desktop somewhere. Just went past it. There it is, the demo desktop. And the QuickBooks application. That's in my favorites. We also have the option of adding those applications straight onto our desktop. So let's do that. Let's see what that looks like. We hit OK. Restart the receiver. And here we go. We've created some shortcuts straight onto our desktop on our workstation. So I can actually, as long as I remain logged in, here I can log off. We can shut this down. And we can actually go straight to the demo desktop from our workstation. Double click. And here we go. We're logged in directly to our desktop on our cloud workspace. Now if we disconnect, go back to our sys tray and the Citrix receiver. And our advanced preferences just for a second, because I want to show you a couple more things. One is the reset receiver function. If you do that, you'll wipe out your account and you would have to recreate it. Sometimes if the Citrix receiver gets a little squirrely, technical support will ask you to reset the receiver. Also, when you set an account, you're given this option around the NetScaler gateway. You just want to leave that on the default. Now, there's obviously more features to the full Citrix receiver than I've gone through here, but I hope this was helpful. And if you have any questions or issues, please email us at support@concero.cloud or call support at 866-326-4857, extension 2. Thank you.